rich on the phone, man. Yo!
Twitter mongering, mob mentality, entitlement. These are the ingredients required to make cancel culture. But Twitter for iPhone accidentally spilled a secret ingredient, low IQ. This concoction has caused a cacophony of callousness to run amok as fake outrage.
What are you niggas bitching about now? A controller and a Spider-Man video game are making grown men and women throw temper tantrums on the internet right now. I'm kind of feeling like Kurt Cobain myself. Niggas are a little more than butthurt your friendly neighborhood cum slinger is exclusive to one console, that console being the PlayStation owned by Sony. The character Spider-Man is also owned by Sony, and Sony has a 20% stake in Square Enix, the company publishing the Avengers game, but we know these niggas don't do research like that, so let's just move on. I've seen arguments ranging from blaming capitalism to eat the rich, because apparently you're only hungry when you can't throw money at them, you fucking bozo. There's 101 ways I could approach this, but I've calculated it to some thing I feel is the most appropriate way to approach this. You niggas are fucking pussy, bro. Console exclusivity has been a proclivity of corporations and companies since their separate conglomerates' conceptions. Nigga. Since the dawn of consoles, there have been games exclusive to consoles. Now, all of a sudden, because the GDP is down 33%, you don't like it. Welcome to capitalism. Don't like it? That's tough, bitch. Feel the burn. You had your chance to change economies, but you let a titular tangerine toddler toucher tell you otherwise. Like a bitch. No disrespect, though. That's just my opinion. I'm convinced quarantine has you niggas so bored and stir crazy, you actually have time and energy to argue about something as insignificant and utterly hypocritical as exclusives, being that the people bitching are mostly Xbox owners. Somewhere between cleaning the crust off your Belle Delphine Cathedral and praying to pagan gods, you crustaceous cretins had enough time in your schedules to be mad at something you yourself benefit from. From things like Xbox Game Pass all the way to owning two of the most influential shooters of all time, Gears of War and Halo. So let me ask, when was enough enough? Was it Halo 1, 2, and 3? Gears of War 1, 2, and 3? Was it Spawn on Soul Calibur 2? Was it having 30-day early access to Call of Duty DLC back on the Xbox 360? Was it having 30-day early access to DLC on Fallout 3 in New Vegas? Was it having Yoda on Soul Calibur? You had a green midget who spoke dyslexic, and PlayStation had Darth Vader, and you niggas were fit as a fucking fiddle. What about Kratos on Mortal Kombat? What about Destiny? You had niggas wait an entire year to use Hawkmoon, the single best hand cannon, and top 3 exotic in the entire game, and when you got it on Xbox, it was nerfed. PlayStation owners had to wait an entire year to play Skyrim DLC because Bethesda is so shit at everything they fucking do, they didn't know how to code their DLC to run properly on PS3, and there still wasn't as much outrage. The reason why this has all of a sudden become a problem for you is because you're stuck in the crib on unemployment bored. You're in the fucking house holding back tears playing Fall Guys with no guys because you have no friends, and the ones you do saw you post hashtag eat the rich on Twitter and put you on a restricted list. Your life has been put on hold, and your first reaction is to call the fun police on anyone doing anything you yourself don't enjoy doing. Get off Twitter, bro. Read a book, write a story, do some art. Please get a fucking life. And don't even get me started on people bitching about PS5 not being able to bust a PS4 controller. Niggas have the audacity to tweet about that on Twitter for iPhone when Apple made you sell your soul for an XSR that doesn't even have a port for you to plug earbuds in. You niggas wake up to the news that the phone you just purchased that just released today for $1,600 is scheduled to be obsolete in 1 year's time and shrug it off. But finding out that 8-year-old controller with your caked in sperm, bodily nigga juices, and whatever the fuck your room be smelling like won't be accessible to the most likely $400 to $500 console slated to release, and you have the audacity to call that anti-consumer, like anyone in Japan who makes this shit gives a fuck about Karens and Darrens.
Fuck, dude, my cum-soaked decade-old piece of hardware doesn't work. Now I gotta use the brand new and improved controller that comes with the PS5 for free. Fuck.
Shut the fuck up. Please. Please shut the fuck up. And what the fuck are you doing on Xbox, man, that you can't play Spider-Man, bro? You on Xbox mad about Spider-Man? That's like wearing Air Force Ones wearing Adidas socks, nigga. Get your priorities straight, bro. The fuck you doing mad about something like that on Xbox, nigga? The fuck out of here, dude. In conclusion, go outside. Okay, thank you. Goodbye.